Mary, nice to meet you.
Hi Mary, nice to meet you too.
Hey, I was just grabbing a quick coffee.
What fancy cup you got there?
Thank you, it's a Frank Green one. I always try and avoid takeaway cups. You know, we might actually head out this way. Can get a little rowdy if we come this way.
It's a nice office you got here.
Thank you. Yeah, we don't own it. It's owned by a tech startup called HireUp. They're an online platform for Australians with disability to find, hire and manage their own support workers. Yes, I just read that off the sign, but it's a shameless plug. Let's go on the balcony. Come on.
Oh, how's the weather?
Oh, I know, hey. But at least I get to wear one of my favourite outfits, so I'm not minding it too much at the moment.
Speaking of my favourite outfits, that one looks really great on you.
Thank you, thanks. Yeah, it's a dress by Free People, so it's 100% organic cotton. My jacket is... Well, actually, I kind of made my jacket. It's two jackets into one, so I upcycled it. And my key is a giving key, so that's upcycled too.
Sorry Nary to hold you there. You mentioned upcycle a couple of times. What do you exactly mean by that?
Oh, okay, so upcycling is taking something that's already in existence and then redesigning it or repurposing it so that you can wear it again or use it in a different way. So I guess like with the key, it was originally a key and now it's engraved and turned into jewellery. Well, my jacket is, you know, two different jackets that are then turned into one jacket that means I'll wear it more than what I would the individual ones. And I guess, well, my shoes are also eco-friendly. So I had them rehealed recently because I just love them. I didn't want to replace them.
Wow, you talk so passionately about this. You make it sound like it's so easy. Is it really?
It's yes and no. It's easy and it can be challenging. I mean, it can be easy because, you know, Thread Harvest gives you the option to shop upcycled product or eco-friendly products. So we take kind of the guesswork out of it for you. But challenging because if you kind of like to make your own clothes or repurpose something yourself, then you can watch a bunch of DIY YouTube videos like I did and turn two jackets into one. So yes and no. I've got to run guys. I'm so sorry to have cut this short, but I've got another meeting to get to. But thank you for stopping by. It was so nice to chat.
No worries. Thanks so much, Nary.
See you guys.
Have a good day.